All right, everybody, here's all the troublemakers here. It's pizza joint in Clearwater, Florida. We just watched the most corrupt cop in the state of Florida being sworn in as police chief of Clearwater, Florida. Now we're here getting pizza. John Felix decided he's going to treat everybody, so that's where we're at, folks. A Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. This will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. Sweet tea.
He stumbles on his words. He doesn't know where to go as soon as the conference is over.
Check his ID.
Yeah. He might be underage.
I was walking around here for like 3 hours before you guys showed up.
Oh, yeah. I looked at John's shirt and I was like, yeah, damn.
Jeff Gray.
I love Jeff Gray.
I like him too.
The cookies?
They were very similar.
Jeff Gray has been around.
I shared a bunch of his stuff too. Especially when he got that soldier.
Literally, don't care what comes to.
So you literally don't care about
that? You don't look 33
either. I don't feel 33.
Yeah, those are our friends coming right now. We have two more and a kid.
Can you move it up to this one? No. Well, no, because if not...
Go on too far?
Yeah.
Figure it out.
Well, we can move a booth over. No.
We're good. Hey! I know you! I saw you on our live stream.
Hi, baby.
All right. There we go.
I got $14. I don't think I've seen it. What's Palm Beach doing that thing?
Here, I'll take it.
I guess everybody gets one thing.
It's fun. Or you can drop me off at the
dropped me off at the bus station. I'll take me all the way to Ebor.
Oh, this is a guy that's in Polk County.
Okay.
Homeless.
Okay.
He's saying Grady Judd up there is running people out of the homeless camp and all that stuff.
That's what's up. I always thought Grady Judd was cool, but because the media shows us what they want us to see.
I'm thinking about going down to that.
Ask him about Grady Judd.
Tell me about Grady Judd.
No, no, no. I like Grady Judd.
I like certain things about Grady. He doesn't have body cam. He says there's things that you don't need to see. Fuck you. You're controlling the narrative. I like that. I agree with that.
I will see you in the world. I like when he goes after criminals.
Amen to that.
He goes after pedophiles and he's going after fucking fentanyl.
And
there's a lot of fucking fentanyl.
Now, he was telling me that he's going after homeless, but he's out of the
real. LPD.
Yeah. And they don't have body cam either.
Yes, they do.
Lakeland has body cams.
That's what I'm on. Check it out, but they are making, the city of Lakeland is making more homeless people and using their police to do it.
City of Lakeland.
That's why, you know, I mean, we ruined this guy's day today. That's what we were here for.
Well, what's his,
this slice pizza?
What is Gandhi's idea? What's his projection?
I don't know anything.
What's
about
he going to do? So,
just after that.
Above the law. Look at it.
I mean, whoever doesn't want slices,
I don't know. That's probably smart.
I'm going to order something off the menu, but
yeah.
I got you. Don't worry about anything you
want.
No,
you're good.
Don't even worry about
it. Let her know what you want, sir.
Like I told him, I moved from Polk County 2 weeks ago.
I could sell work.
Yeah, I'm going to order. Baby, that's fucking funny. That works. Hold on, Mark.
Let me get a little Italy personal.
Okay.
And let me get a caprese appetizer.
Okay.
Let me show you where I'm staying at right now.
Okay, I got
I'm right there. It's not comfortable, but it could be a lot worse.
I like how it's mobile.
I talked to Joey a lot.
You gotta make sure you roll the windows, zip your windows up.
You don't, if it rains, it'll flood the town. Other than that, it's good.
I took a train over to drop me off at Union Station. I literally don't know. 20 minutes on the direct. He and I lived like 15, 20 minutes from the road.
And I was shocked. I was like,
okay, one more thing about the Polk County Sheriff's Department. Remember that officer shooting? It was, what, about 6 months ago, one of their officers got killed by friendly fire. He was brand new deputy. And he got in the line of fire of this lady that came out with a BB gun or something like that. They're quick, they're the trigger. Like most sheriff's departments are.
I'm not going to lie to you. When stuff like that happens, they'll take 3, 4, 5 years investigation, and they won't release none of the records. There's a police involved shooting in Miami. Remember the one where they shot the UPS truck driver when he got kidnapped, and there was a crazy chase, and the police opened fire on the UPS truck, and they ended up killing the truck driver and the two criminals that kidnapped
him. I think I remember that.
It's been 4 years, and they haven't released any footage, any records.
You can't FOIA request nothing.
It's under investigation. 4 years later.
That's what I like. I watch a lot of Leroy Truth investigations. He's always like 24 hours after shit happened.
You watch it. I don't know that. And, another thing, they haven't even informed the family of what happened. The families, 4 years later, the family doesn't have conclusive evidence of who killed their son. We all know it was a car. They lit up the UPS truck with over 100 rounds. And one of the police officers' bullets killed an innocent bystander in that instance. Miami-Dade.
I wish I had it.
It was bathrooms all the way down to the left. Last door on the left.
Yeah, I think I also shared the interaction with the Amazon driver too. I think it was like police pull over Amazon driver.
What?
Excuse me. No.
I used to work in a pizzeria, like Marino's Pizza.
I did about 30 years ago. My wife's been working at
pizza places. Damn.
Really? It was that night when Amazon accused him of stealing the package.
Well, Amazon first.
I'm like, here in Florida? I think so, yeah. The guy's in the Amazon truck. He has an Amazon vest. He has everything that he needs to do his job. And those vans are GPS tracked. And
why would
they
do what they want?
Exactly. That's why I pull my car right now. I got a front and rear dash cam. I got my cell phone as a dash cam. I have a dash cam. I have my phone. And I got my little car.
I always put my camera.
Oh, I got a front and rear dash cam. As soon as I turn on my car, it's already recorded.
In the state of Florida, I'm from the Republican Party fucks up and they're all behind the blue. Like, the Republican Party wouldn't be that bad, but they're all about back to blue, back to blue. I can do whatever they want. I fucking hate that shit.
I do too. I'll tell you what, I'll be on three, because I'm looking for you to play.
Hey,
I love the Constitution. Are there good cops?
Yeah.
I don't hate cops. I hate the backup.
But the politicians, at least in Miami, don't defend the bad guys.
Oh yeah, I've seen your videos. I've seen Joey's videos of him with rocks. That Hispanic Louis cheese, Violet is right.
You're at other guys here. I bet they are.
Stupid. I showed that one video. He's getting arrested.
Joey got arrested that day.
I know, I shared it immediately. I also shared that one of you on the sidewalk.
We need to show the inequality today, quickly.
Did he say order? Send me order. Live stream or not?
I salute you, yeah.
Can I see him?
You don't be linking up with OJ? Yeah. I think he moved to Hillsborough.
You should see the picture of me just sitting there on the street.
I have no idea. I haven't talked to him. And
is that crazy?
I got thank you, thank you. That's what they should have
done. If anybody wants some.
You dig in, boy. Well,
they thought it was going to be a crazy silent right here.
Event went to, not very, very quickly.
I don't like what's going on here, and I don't like these people. Especially the guy behind me.
Like that?
No, I wish you did.
Yeah, I already posted that on my channel.
Yeah, I saw both of you and you and Doug. You and I went live. I know, I saw like I said, I saw him with a middle finger, I'm like, oh my god, he's gonna get arrested.
The thing is, right when I moved up front, another ball headed cop, he started walking over, started whispering things in people's ears, and the guys he's whispering are looking dead at me, and I'm just like, I'm like, right now,
what can we do to those guys? Runaway.
Right.
Did you order
he's like,
did
you buy himself? You
ordered pepperoni?
Yeah, I ordered
it. And then when all those recruits are getting in front of me.
You just ordered one pizza.
I was like, this is a fucking ambush. They got me surrounded.
Yeah, we're
going to yeah, I'll give you
back off. No, I know. I was just like, man, this is a fucking ambush.
Nah, it's killing me. I
ordered a double one, sir.
What happened?
I got something in my
eye. Dude, I was
kicking it out. I don't know if it scratched my eyeball or what.
I'm going
to try to work it out. I'm going to get my
they said one of the officers was in from NYPD. I'm like, oh my god. Probably from one of the precincts that all over Long Island audit
you about
doing a bunch of hateful
they can leave one department and go to another department. Because I don't think I would need some sort of registry for bad cops.
They have some shit called the Brady List.
It is called Brady List.
They're not a lot of like cities checking before the kind of cop. I lived with them for 30 years. Yeah.
Did you order?
Yeah.
I ordered too. I'm waiting on mine.
I should have went ahead.
I'm not going to lie to you. I like doing buildings, but to me, the ultimate is cop watch. Cop watch. To me, personally. I don't give a shit about some secretary inside the building. I'm about recording the police.
I do it too, but
you get them all butter.
I'm thinking about going to the DMV out in St. Pete, the one that G. Town Prescott trespassed from.
Oh, I didn't hear about that. You see, DMVs, I'll never do a DMV in my life. What I do, I did the county commission, the county building right there, the Pinellas County. Oh, the people were so nice.
I just want to see if I can trespass.
They were super nice. We're going to the DMV in Pinellas County. Ask John about that. Pinellas County DMV.
The one that Tim
went
to. I was with them when we issued them the cease and desist. He went back, got trespassed. I told him, I went there twice.
They tried to bar him from everyone in the county.
Two minutes.
A DMV?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
Yeah.
Okay, whatever. 2 hours later, no police. So I go back there again.
I'm using your video on my hearing.
Good. That's the whole reason why I went back.
Rules for thee.
Not for me, exactly. Okay. I got two carriers in both visits. I'm like, hey.
One girl thought he was recording her ass.
Yeah, I'm like, no.
And even if I was, you should take it as a compliment.
Oh, you know that. You know what I really wanted to say? I thought about it. It was like,
like, honestly, lady, you're not even on my level.
Right.
Like, you're too rare for a guy like this.
I used to put so many kids on those.
Right? I would have been like, go back to your double wide and shut up.
Walking the streets at night.
I don't know which Karen was better though.
What?
I don't know which Karen was the better one.
I
always
watched on double
D,
so
you gotta
speed that up.
Oh.
I don't even know how. I was in everything I need to pump up.
There's a fishing pier right next to the library. I knew there was.
Right next to the library? That's amazing.
Yeah, we walked, you know where they came out? Right down the side?
Yeah.
We keep going straight and make a left.
We can't. That road's blocked off.
Is it blocked off or is it just there?
No, like they're doing construction. I walked on
there yesterday. I've seen cars going in and out of there.
They were doing
that's the way I went in there. Yeah, you can walk in there.
I think we can walk in there.
Yeah, I'm at the locker anyway.
If we go back to the cars, we'll have to have way on the road where everybody else is parked, so I don't
know. Can't you walk that way and then down and around?
You know what I mean? Like this? Instead of like this?
My car.
Yeah,
the circle?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
It wouldn't matter. I can get down there.
The longer the circle, the better?
Yeah. I mean, I've gone like 2 miles up the road just to walk 2 miles.
Scenic route? Yeah.
I wouldn't have it. I wouldn't
have a little piece. I have a flag on back to
the road. Defeated the whole damn purpose.
We're going back to the door.
I don't have that little baby.
Yeah.
Are you?
Hey, this guy gave me two of them.
Hey, you're not going to water.
Yeah, They were lucky that they didn't get caught.
Did you see the other video?
I literally peeked over, saw you give him the finger. I'm like, oh my god.
Luckily, it was like two people were alive.
I don't know if you were alive, but.
How was that? I didn't see it.
Yeah, the people were snickering about it too.
I was so ready for that NYPD. I think that email officer, that NYPD officer, to go over there and grab you. He's like, you're violating policy.
My name was on a swivel, dude. I was like, that's what I was concerned about. They were going to come up and grab me.
That's what I'm waiting for.
If I would have said something, that they probably would have. Who was it?
is, he's a cop, but he's
all right, everybody, that's it for now. I'm going to wait until we go fishing.